All right, here we go. Note to self, we have a time limit. And limited number of missiles. So I think we're just gonna go for the win right here. Just go for after the red ones. Come on, take him out. All right. All right, last one's kind of like stealth that doesn't show up on the big radar. But he still shows up on the little radar. At least one hit. So just needs one or two missiles to finish him off. There we go. Oh, there's one more still? Okay. Oh, there he is. I think both missed. Goodbye. Some more still? Jeez. I didn't realize there was that many of them. This guy's pretty good, but not good enough. It's been a little, watch the replay a little bit. This one's the last guy to go down. Maybe. If it's the one that evades a bunch of missiles, yeah. Nah, there's one more. Alright, cool. Oh, this one's fun. Yeah, I remember this one kind of being a pain in the butt. Thank you. if I'm gonna make it. Take out a couple of these planes before my escort takes off.
Thank you.
Or I might make it this time. I think we get a yes. I think this is the one. I think it is. I think this is the fun one. And difficult. Yep. It's the fun but difficult one. Trick with this one, you can't just cheat and fly over because there's stuff that shoots you down above the canyon. So here's the fun part, just flying in between this crap and not hitting it. Oh god! That was close. That was really close. Wow. Those are some long-range missiles. Missiles. Jeez. Some tough helicopters. Can't fly too high in this one. Let's take out that last helicopter just for the extra money. Or not. Why can't I hit that helicopter? Right, let's make sure we got most of these things destroyed before we focus too much on the helicopter. I don't want to run out of time. I have to do this again. Unless I get a really clean shot. Screw it. Let's just do it. Alright. Watch this replay. This one probably be a little more fun than the other one. Move on. Thank you. Yeah, I remember this one being a little tough. Oh man. That's a shame. And try a smaller plane. Chase it in the tunnel. Where's the other end of the tunnel? There it is. Ah, crap. Oh boy. Cool, I got it. So I can go back. No! Alright, stream's back. At least decided to drop at a good time. I think I might just try the default plane. I stop blowing money. Yes. This one first. It's underground. Of course, right under me. Why this thing has multiple targets on it. I don't know if I can go in there, come out. Not gonna risk it. God. Dang it. Screw it, I'm using a good plane. The other one is just a little too slow. Got in the tunnel a little. One of the missiles, I think, hit the tunnel wall. Ah, dang it. Okay. dang it. Oh god, that was close. I'm pretty sure if it made it in there, I would have lost. Sweet. It's getting pricey. What the heck, that thing like drop? What'd that thing drop? Like a tank or something? Where the hell it is, it takes two missiles to destroy. Oh, these planes gotta go. So I'm guessing they're just gonna keep dropping crap. These plans are tough. I'm probably gonna run out of missiles. Each of these ground units takes two. God knows how many these planes take. I'm I'm just gonna die before I even get a chance to run out of missiles. Afford to get it. Not wasting any more missiles on you. No! Alright, we're gonna farm some money real quick. I'll do this one more time. You should be able to get by a good plane after that. Try stealth plane.
Thank you.
as many hits. Maybe I just need a faster plane. Buy a new plane. Let's try this one. Let's see if I can shoot down those deploying planes or airdrop planes, whatever the hell they're gonna be called. Take one of them out. No, 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 don't stall. Down. Should make life a little easier. Less crap on the ground I gotta shoot. Let's see if I can shoot this other one down. Forgot to slow down. Cool. Hopefully that will help. One missile and be enough to take him out on the ground, but not. I don't remember which ones I shot once and which ones I shot twice, or not at all. I think I'm calling it a night, because I'm not feeling well today, so I'm going to hit the sack early. If anyone's there, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.